So I quit and restarted the game. And you cannot change the brightness settings once you pick them in the beginning. So I will do my best to try to crank it up a little when I put the videos together, kind of deal. Hopefully everyone can see it. Ah, beautiful, nice little flowers. Where's my flowers? Don't get people gifts if you don't have enough gifts for everybody. Your parents teach you manners. Nice, beautiful, sereneness. I think I went a complete circle there. Nah, I'm now going the wrong way. Sure did. Got respawn, that's cool.
Data, your fucking route didn't work. There's a security lockdown.
I told you to hurry. How'd you miss it?
Look, I don't need your help.
Fine. Let's see how long you last that.
I'll last plenty long.
Okay, you're right. I do need your help. Talk to me.
Look, Isaac, we don't have to be friends. But like it or not, we're stuck together. Tideman's your enemy, not me. All right, I found you a new route.
Fine. So where the hell am I? How did another Necromorph outbreak get started?
You're on Typhon Station orbiting Saturn. As for the outbreak... Shit! Tideman's jamming my signal!
Button. I think I opened and closed it. Can I reread? Logs don't seem rereadable, so I will do better without accidentally blazing through it like that last one. Oh, I forgot this was a time when hacking was all the rage. So basically, you spin this little thing around. Little, looks like a light beam. You spin that around when you hack. Nice. You spin that around when you hack. If you hold it on a red spot too long, it drains your hack time. So you want to find the blue spot, hit A, and then it unlocks like another layer of the hacking. And usually I do it 3 times, I believe. Right now, so there's like 3 of these little taps left. Turns blue like that, you hit A. If it turns red like that, it drains your hack time. There's no rhyme or reason or hints why you're trying to hack. All it literally is just finding the color and going. Remember, the game's looking easy right now. Casual. Filthy, dirty casual. I'm probably supposed to stasis on the second time. We're actually my best guess of why I can see that. And this one, stasis is no longer. Okay, it's headbutt. It's a Heisenberg. You all know who that is. It's up here cooking some crystal blue. So, induction coils on firing sequence, shattered matrix, calling in for dispatcher help. So in the old game, you can run out of stasis and not use it more without finding a refill. In this one, it slowly takes you back to a certain point every time. So while it doesn't fully recharge, you can at least get back to a decent point. Friends, the power nodes still do the same thing. Used to upgrade gear, breathing, weapons. The usual.
What the fuck?
Nicole's very upset with us. Apparently she does not feel whole yet. Now, as you can tell, this game leans way more into the, let's go for scares. I know it's loud. You look at the red thing up top. Aim for these to stop you from pressure, or else it sucks you out the windows. That is not the only time that is going to happen in this game. But anyway, so they kind of lean into the... We're crazier with the jump scares. Like, if I wouldn't have been paying attention-ish. That balloon. It's terrifying, that balloon. Might have got me. Same thing as last time, it's safe to put things away you don't want to hang on to. Inventory is the crap that I have. And you can shop. I think there's... Yeah, there's way more guns in this, as you can tell. I want to say these unlocked because we're buying the game. First gun damage. So we're going to use the old school one. That's weird, because I know it's like unlockable DLC things, stuff, when it was the original game. I guess it's built into the new one on Steam. We're gonna rock the vintage suit to look kind of like we did in the first game. These extra guns. I'm just gonna keep the regular gun for now. That does. It seems cheating. I don't want to use the special shit. I'm gonna play the game the way it was meant to be played.
Your brain with a self-replicating signal. The longer you're awake, the more the signal spreads. It's killing you, Isaac. Tyburn tried to keep it in check with memory suppressants.
You said you could fix it, right?
Only if you reach me in time. Tram station, get moving.
Well, 1 second.
Thank you.
engineer. I have magic hands to open the vents. It's a good thing. The ultimate goal is to get the special. Just because. I don't remember what special does, but it's on here now. That means it has to be good. So this is like the last game too. Or if you have nodes, you open the special doors. I feel like there's a node sitting in there. So you can learn about that. Or maybe I'm misremembering something.
Move immediately to the nearest evac route.
Yeah, I guess not. Okay. Run, people, run! Definitely at least just save one life right there. We're waiting my Medal of Honor. Planet grew almost 10% due to job losses from local planet cracking and shutting down. Planet Station continues to post a small profit, buoyed solely by the cash influx from Earth Gov's scientific research. I think that was mostly just health packs and stuff that were in there as well. So I was only half paying attention when I was jamming the button. Tricky, don't you, bitch? Shoot him until I drop the paychecks. Knowing you outlasted.
Isaac! Isaac, over here!
Who are you? It's the drugs, Isaac. They gave us drugs to make us forget. But it's all coming.
I don't know what you're talking about. Why are you calling me?
Isaac! Isaac, look out!
Oh, he definitely helped us. That's good. His mom is gross. Mom, you're gross. As you probably tell, this game's way more lived in than the last time. There's actual, like, bedrooms, nice little shower stall. It's like a, this is like the hotel area. Maybe basic living quarters. Can't save people, though. A little disappointing. However dark this looks for you right now. Keep in mind, it's probably darker for me. Am I dying or is that thing dying? I think they changed the stasis button on me too. So I'm trying to like stun lock them. And they just keep coming. This is definitely more worldly than the first game. Look at this beautiful area. The ship's just cruising through the skies, having a good time.